time.
Oh, where's the rest of them?
I think a cougar took them.
That'd be Stripey. And I always thought they got along.
Your tiger is a wild cat?
Uh-huh.
What else? You still need it back?
Oh, yes, sir. She's our star attraction.
Let's hope it wants the other half of its dinner.
The other half? Really?
I'm gonna put him in your wagon. You find somewhere to hide.
Oh. Well, behind that log, then.
Okay. Grub's up. Stay down. She won't be too far away.
I went out to find a tiger.
Cougar, you mean?
And I end up losing a lion.
Dog.
Ain't having any luck.
If that's what you're dealing with, you didn't have any luck to begin with. Cougars and dogs?
Hey, it ain't what you got in this life. It's what you make of it.
That's very wise of you. Especially when you're lacking zebras and tigers. Hey, keep your head down. It's coming.
Look, I really don't think she'll eat the dog. Like I said, they was friends.
Shh, shut it.
Oh, well, I guess she's real hungry.
She's feral. I'm locking her in. Sorry, girl. All right, let's go.
We got her! Okay. Drive, will you? And I'll keep an eye on her.
Sure thing.
Let's get her back to Mr. Margaret. She's still eating. I would have thought, since they was close and all.
Wild creatures turn on each other. Seemingly friend one minute, dinner the next. Viciousness comes easy. I mean, I should know. I've run with a few of them myself.
Is that right?
No, not really. Hey, I realize I ain't properly introduced myself.
Sally Nash.
John Marston.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Tell me, Miss Nash, how you end up in this racket?
I guess it's always been my inclination, you know? Wild beasts and the like. I met Mr. Margaret, we got to talking, and you can probably tell in this field he's the ace of spades.
He's a card, all right.
It's my modest hope, one day, to be the world's second bravest woman animal wrangler. We'll lose an axle in this ground, and maybe an animal, too.
I'd say you got that sewn up and then some.
You think? I hope so. Top five, at least. It depends on how many more fellers throw their hat in the ring.
Maybe one of these days, the best female for the job will actually be a female.
Oh, I don't know if that'll ever happen. We lost the main road around here when the dust was up. Be careful, or you might get wrecked too.
Okay. You know, the only thing to do in a dust storm is wait it out.
Mr. Margaret's a lot of things, but best...
Aha! I see you found each other.
Sure did, Mr. Margaret.
Jolly good! Jolly good!
You know, tarring and feathering a donkey's one thing.
I beg your pardon? It's grease paint. Makeup.
But you go playing dress-up dolls with a wild animal, you better be a whole lot more careful.
Strappy ate King, Mr. Margaret. I saw her do it.
I always thought they got along.
She liked him fine. Licked her chops and asked for seconds. Speaking of which, you got word on the other runaway lion, or you gonna pay me for these misfits?
Look, I'm well aware that we're not Royal Command performance material. Daddy, you were right, goddamn you! But a cow barn in Rhodes is hardly Drury Bloody Lane.
You got word on the lion?
Yes, yes, I've got word on the lion. Shit is the word. Someone saw him near Emerald Ranch. As you know, we're lately very short on lions. So, I'd be very grateful. All kinds of grateful.
There's only one kind of grateful I care about.
So long, mister.
Be a dear and fix me a gin.
Yeah, it's sorry, all right.
That bloody dust, devil.
Dust and gin are a bad comp.
Don't bring old Tom into it. Let a man have some pleasure. It's been a jolly hard day.
Ain't it just? I'd sure love to see that other line, Mr. Marston.
Easy now.
You're a good girl now.
I got it in the barn! 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 I should go and get my repeater.
You seen a dog? A big dog around here?
A dog? I don't know what I seen, but they got it trapped in the barn there.
Okay.
Did you see its teeth?
I saw its claws. That's enough for me.
What's the ruckus, boys?
Get back! We got a cursed creature in here!
Oh, yeah?
It's as big as a mule and as mean as a hellcat.
It looks like a lion to me.
That's a dog in there.
A dog?
Now, if you'll excuse me, step aside.
What?
I said, step aside. Here, boy.
Didn't look like no dog.
Go on, boy. Let's go home. Take care of this. Mother of... Oh, there. Oh, easy, boy. Shit!
I pray that thing's a goner. Whoever owned that beast got some answering to do.
I've never seen one of those before, and I hope I don't again.
Amen to that.